Livelihood September 2020 present how to do natural farming. What is natural farming? Natural farming is way of life to do farming with nature. The available inputs like cow dung, cow urine, various leaves and local available ingredients are used. It preserves the nature, improves soil fertility, increases biodiversity, reduces air pollution and water pollution. What is the need of the natural farming? Green revolution is sudden and forceful change adopted by farmers during 1980s, which is the need of hour. The indiscriminate use of fertilizer, pesticide, herbicide polluted the soil, air and water. As a result of loss of biodiversity is seen. The high yield variety seeds made farmers to depend on agencies rather than preserving their own desi seeds. To maintain ecological balance, to improve biodiversity, soil fertility, this is only way. The traditional knowledge need to be shared to younger generation. Principles of natural farming. First one, Bijamrutam. Microbial seed coating through cow urine and dung based formulation. Second, Jeevamrutam. Enhanced soil microbiome through an inoculum of cow dung, cow urine and other ingredients. Third, Achadana. Ground to be kept covered with crops and crop residues as mulching. Fourth, Vapsa. Fast buildup of soil humus through natural farming lead to soil aeration and water vapor harnessing. Botanical extract. First one, neem asram. Neem leaves into 200 liters of water. Add 10 liters of cow urine and 2 kg cow dung to the mixture and mix well. Throw it fermentine for 24 hours and filter through a cloth. Spray in the field. Second, Brahmasram. Neem leaves, Pongomia, Vitex, custard apple, papaya, lantana, datura, guava and bitter gourd leaves. Take any 5 types of aforementioned plant's leaves. Keep all the leaves in a pot and add 10 liters of water. Keep them for whole night. Next day, boil the water. Keep on stirring the solution and boil the water until solution become 5 liters decoction. Cool the decoction. Filter the solution and add 10 liters of cow urine and add 100 grams of soap powder. Mix this solution to 100 to 150 liters of water to spray on 1 acre. Third, Agnasram. Add 2 tobacco waste to the mixture and add 5 liters of cow urine and store it for 10 days. Stir the solution every day. Filter this solution after 10 days and add 100 liters of water and this can be sprayed in 1 acre of land. Uses of natural farming. Less cost of cultivation, good yields, multi-cropping, intercropping for better incomes, quality and chemical-free produce, long shelf life, own seeds management, food diversity. Farmer-owned, farmer-led natural farming model. In the village, natural farming is traditional-based agriculture where the elders in the village are familiar. To review the hidden knowledge in the village community resource person, natural farming fellow practicing natural farming farmers are deployed. Women self-help group and progressive farmers are chosen to scale the practice. How to start the natural farming in a new village? Meet the village sarpanch, conduct a survey, meet the women self-help group, village organization leader, to attend the meeting of self-help groups and village organization, identify the natural farming interested and progressive farmer to adapt in small portion of land of 5.5 acres mainly for self-consumption. The best practice would in turn give best yield, seeing is believed then farmer would scale. Conclusion. To mitigate global warming, natural farming is a way forward in reducing energy consumption and mitigate negative effect of energy emission. Natural farming can provide and help farmers adapt to climate change through strengthening of agroecosystem, diversify crops, increase livestock production, build farmer knowledge base to prevent and confront changes in climate. Natural farming method with many advantages has a future for all. The ultimate aim of natural farming is to go with nature, intercropping, cover the soil with some or other crop residue would preserve fertility of soil, avoids water pollution.